Tell me, where can I go? This moving, haunting song was recorded by Leo Fuld, the well-known Yiddish singer of his time, in 1948. It was composed in the aftermath of the Holocaust and at the establishment of the State of Israel as the Jewish homeland.
It's me.